Chrissie Shirley here in Hamilton, New Zealand, certified facilitator, access consciousness. Talking about the clearing statement and just covering a few different aspects of it, so you might get a much better understanding of what it works. You don't have to understand the clearing statement for it to work, by the way. And talking about the POVADs is a new aspect that has just totally been discovered and added into the clearing statement, which makes it a lot more potent and really clears a lot more energies. POVAD stands for points of view that you're avoiding, points of view, POV, avoiding and defending. And what the POVADs do is they stick you. They stick you in a way that you can't get out of until you clear it with the POVADs clearing, going into the clearing statement. I hope you get that. What does sticking mean? It means something that is holding you back. It's stopping you from moving forward. Well, that's the same thing. When you get stuck with something, it's something that just keeps repeating over and over and over. The POVADs will clear it. I've got a few clearings here, which I think we might just run. There are many things we have in our lives that we think are us. For example, when you think you are this person, or you think this is the way it is, you pretty much have a problem. So here's a process we can run to start changing things. We can ask for all the emotional POVADs that we have, that we might love something, like we may have lived in a place and all the emotional POVADs are attached to it. We can ask for those, and then we can revoke them. Revoke, recant, rescind, reclaim, renounce, denounce, destroy, and uncreate all of those. And then, of course, we do the clearing statement, which is right and wrong, good and bad, pot and pock, all nine shorts, boys, POVADs and beyonds. How many emotional POVADs do you have to determine what you've decided, who, what, when, where, why, and how you are? That's a question, and it's asking for the emotional POVADs. And you don't have to know what's coming up. It's just an energy that comes up, and then you just go right and wrong, good and bad, bottom clock, all nine shorts, boys, POVADs and beyonds. Now, if you'd like more information about this, please send me a private message. And we can have a little chat, or I can send you some more. This is Chrissie Shirley here. I hope you've enjoyed this little information blog. Whatever it is, thank you. It's my pleasure. Have a good day. Cheers. Bye.